I think it draws people to it, Fremantle. It's a little bit like the Kimberley. They reckon once you drink the water from the Ord River, you always go back, and I think that's the same as Fremantle. Once you've been, you seem to always be drawn back. It draws people of a similar nature to it. Just a huge mix of people.